Hayworth head women's soccer coach John Cullen. John, the team's been off for a week after a road win at Middle Tennessee, getting ready for FIU Friday night back here in Charlotte. Just what's been the team's focus this week, getting ready for another game?
Just trying to keep the momentum of, you know, conference play. Obviously, such a short season with only, you know, six games, and obviously how crucial each game is. The less there are, there's very few points up for stake. So we know the importance of Friday night's game. If we can get another W, that would be huge at this stage of the conference season at the halfway point. But, you know, our focus has just been on good preparation. Obviously, an excellent result up at MTSU. Our team played hard, the team played well, they competed, and, you know, to come away with a win and a clean sheet was important. And looking to build on that against an FIU team under new coach and leadership, new regime, new identity, and it'll be difficult.
Friday's game's going to be at the practice field, field that you played on when you were here playing for the men's team. The program played first two seasons on that, and there was a game back there 2016. But what kind of challenges does that present compared to Transamerica Field?
Well, it's obviously a different size field. Transamerica is a big field. It's an expansive style of play that we like to play. Obviously, tomorrow the practice field's a bit tighter, a bit more intimate. But, we're familiar with how the ball rolls, how it plays. It'd be nice to have the crowd even closer to us. So that will add a little bit extra atmosphere. But I think at the end of the day, you know, whether you play on the home field, practice field, or away field, you still got to do the right things regardless of the surface. So we've got to concentrate on our game. We've got to try and nullify their strengths. We've got to take our chances and minimize theirs.
You mentioned it already, FIU under new regime, new coaching staff. It's only been there since January. Very short time to get prepared for their spring season. What do you know about the Panthers getting ready for Friday night?
Well, they've had a lot of games this season, so they've had some time to kind of get some ideas in place. Obviously, as a new coaching staff, they'll have some ideas short-term, they'll have some ideas long-term. So short-term is what they're trying to do with the current group of players. They look dangerous going forward. They've scored goals from distance. Very scrappy when they get the ball in the box. They've got on the end of crosses. But obviously a new coach is still trying to work through his players and get to know his players. So, you know, obviously it's this year will be an FIU team that will be unknown to us. And next year they'll have more ideas of what they're looking to do as a group, as a staff. But we've got to be prepared for a very dangerous team, a team that we know how important a win is going to be for them. But, you know, looking at them on film, they scored a variety of goals, like I said, from distance, from crosses, from getting on the end of corners. So we've got to be prepared for everything that they can throw at us, and a lot of it could be the unknown that we've never seen before.
All right, John, good luck Friday night, and we'll hear from you afterwards.
Thanks, Travis. Appreciate it as always.